This is Joseph Drust, and welcome back to another episode of Ask ZBrush. So we had a question sent in asking, I'm left-handed. Is there a way I can assign undo to a hotkey other than CTRL+Z? So to start off, I just have ZBrush loaded up, and I just have the demo head here loaded in. And the question is asking about assigning the process of undo to a different hotkey. The undo process will allow you to revert changes you've made to your mesh. So if I come across my model here and say sculpt on it, and then if I hold down Control and then press Z, I'll be able to undo those changes. So if you're right-handed, the Control-C option works pretty well, but if you're left-handed, you may want to change the key combination to somewhere else on the keyboard. So the buttons to control the undo process live in the Edit palette. So I'm going to come at the top here to Edit and open this up, and then I'm going to click this button here just to dock this to the side. So now I have Edit open here in this palette. Now in here, under the Tool area, you'll have an Undo and a Redo button. So undo is currently set to CTRL+Z, and redo is currently set to CTRL+Shift+Z. So let's say I want to change the hotkeys on these to say CTRL+Backslash, and then CTRL+Shift+Backslash. So to do this, you just need to hover over one of these buttons. You need to hold down Control and Alt on your keyboard, and then click. And you'll see at the top here, it's saying, press any key combination to assign a custom hotkey, or press Escape or mouse button to cancel, or press Delete to remove the previous custom assignment. So I want to assign a new hotkey to undo. So I'm going to hold down Control on my keyboard, and then I'm going to press the backslash key here. And that will now tell me that the custom hotkey has been assigned successfully. And you can see here, if I hover over the undo button, it is now set to CTRL+Backslash. Now I can do the same for redo. So I'm going to hold down Control and Alt, click on the redo option here. Now this time I'm going to press and hold CTRL+Shift and then press backslash. And that will now assign redo to CTRL+Shift+Backslash. And so now I've successfully applied those two hotkeys to those buttons. So now I can come across my model and sculpt, and then I can press CTRL+Backslash to undo, and then CTRL+Shift and backslash to redo. Now after you have those hotkeys changed, you want to make sure you save these out. So we need to go up to the Preferences palette here and open this up, then go to the Hotkeys area, and then click the Store button, and that will store the hotkey changes that we have made. And then the next time we launch ZBrush, those hotkeys will be remembered, and so we'll be able to use CTRL+Backslash and CTRL+Shift and backslash to perform our undo and redo operations. So if you have any other questions related to ZBrush pipelines or processes, please use the hashtag AskZBrush on Twitter. Happy ZBrushing!